Hi everybody, I've just finished my next book, Screw Business as Usual, that celebrates lots of individual businesses and individuals who are screwing business as usual to help make the world a better place. Just imagine if all the businesses in the world came together as a force for good in the world, what an incredible world we would live in. Each and every one of us has an opportunity to ensure that we do what's right for people and the planet. The great news is that it is also good for business. So why wait? Time to start screwing business as usual. We also want your help in writing the next book, so we're kicking off a competition that will give you the chance to tell us how to screw business as usual and get the opportunity to join me on a special trip to South Africa, organized by our not-for-profit foundation, Virgin Unite. You'll get the chance to join me at my beautiful game lodge, Ulusaba, and also have the chance to see some of Virgin Unite's social investments, like the Branson Centre of Entrepreneurship. Jean from Virgin Unite is going to give you a bit more details on how to make sure you win. In the meantime, happy screwing. Well, screwing business as usual, that is.
Hi, my name is Jean Wang, and I'm the CEO of Virgin Unite, the not-for-profit foundation of the Virgin Group. And we've been delighted to work with Richard to help create the book, Screw Business as Usual. And now we want to hear from you to help us write the second book. We want to hear your stories and your ideas about how you want to screw business as usual. So please send in some great videos and some great stories to www.virginunite.com/screwbusinessasusual and tell us about your ideas on how you think we should be screwing business as usual. And then one lucky winner from across the globe will get the chance to join Richard Branson and Virgin Unite on a fantastic trip to South Africa. So thanks once again for your input, and